It was so fun to write with the Beatles, because it was like whenever I got out of ideas, I could go to their amazing catalogue and everything would get three times better. Well, the thing is that the Beatles inspired me, you know, to make love my top priority in my life. You know, they did say All You Need Is Love. My favourite pop song ever is called And I Love Her Off Hard Day's Night. So I think without the Beatles, I wouldn't have written all my romantic movies. So it was kind of perfect access of my romance and the people who inspired it.
So you actually imagined your world without the Beatles in it?
Oh, my world without the Beatles in it. I would never have got any presents when I was a kid, because that's all I ever asked for.
And what was it like working with Danny Boyle and Lily James and Himesh Patel?
Well, I love Lily, and I did Mamma Mia with her, and she's just a total joy. Himesh Patel, I just thank God he exists, because it was going to be really hard to cast the lead in this movie. And Danny Boyle is a very good director, and my last three movies have been directed by me.
Were you tempted to direct it?
No.
You are, what? You cannot say that.
I want a proper director this time.
You are incredible. Were you not tempted to direct it at all?
No. It was so great having Danny. Do you know, I think that the reason I do all this is because of the Beach Boys, the Beatles, and ABBA. So I've been inspired by popular music. And then, you know, then I've got my comedy side, which is Fawlty Towers and Monty Python, and then Pretty Woman.
Considering your encyclopedic knowledge of film, I'm curious to know, I mean, music.
So yeah.
I'm curious to know what bands you think are genuinely forgotten in history and people should know.
Oh, God alive. Well, obviously the Hootenanny Singers, which was the original band that Benny was in from ABBA. I feel their work deserves more attention. I mean, my particular, for me, the second greatest band in history, they're not forgotten, but they should be selling millions still every day, is the Waterboys. Yeah.
And finally, I'd like to know, if you were to make a spiritual successor to yesterday, what band would you focus on?
Oh, I don't know. I mean, who would the world be completely, I don't know, maybe the Beach Boys, maybe Kate Bush. I don't know.